Hello, Raimonds here. Today we visited the highest tower in the world, Tokyo Skytree. The Tokyo Skytree is a television broadcasting tower and landmark of Tokyo. It is the centerpiece of the Tokyo Skytree town in the Sumida City ward, not far away from Asakusa. With a height of 634 meters, 634 can be read as Musashi, a historic name of the Tokyo region. It is the tallest structure in Japan and the second tallest in the world at the time of its completion. A large shopping complex with an aquarium is located at its base. The highlight of the Tokyo Skytree is its two observation decks, which offer spectacular views out over Tokyo. Let's stop for a moment and enjoy a time lapse of a sunset over Tokyo. On the left, that bump, that's Mount Fuji. Okay, back to the story of Tokyo Skytree. The two enclosed decks are located at heights of 350 and 450 meters respectively, making them the highest observation decks in Japan and some of the highest in the world. Tembo Deck, the lower of the two decks, is 350 meters high and spans three levels with great views from all of its floors. The top floor features tall, broad windows that offer some of the best 360-degree panoramic views of the city. The middle floor has a souvenir shop and the Musashi Sky restaurant, which serves French-Japanese fusion cuisine, while the lowest floor features a cafe and some glass panels on the ground from where you can look all the way down to the base of the tower. A second set of elevators connects the Tembo Deck to the 450-meter-high Tembo Galleria. Dubbed the world's highest skywalk, the Tembo Galleria consists of a sloping spiral ramp that gains height as it circles the tower. The construction of the steel and glass tube allows visitors to look down from the dizzying height of the tower and out over the Kanto region to spectacular distances. At the top of the spiral ramp is a more conventional observation deck floor with lounging areas and tall windows from which to look out over Tokyo. This floor is officially located at 451.2 meters and constitutes the highest point of the observation decks. Four shuttle elevators for Tembo Deck, 350 meters in height, has capacity of 40 persons with maximum speed of 600 meters per minute, the fastest large capacity elevators in Japan. Also, two service elevators have the longest travel distance in Japan, 464.4 meters. These shuttle elevators are able to carry passengers up to Tembo Deck, 350 meters, in approximately 50 seconds. It is a great place and a must visit if you ever come to Tokyo. I'll make sure to update you on my walk around more often. Bye for now. Raimonds.